UVM picked up its first Hockey East victory in 83 days Friday night, looking to sweep a conference opponent for the first time all season. First period, Jake Massey flings it into the Merrimack zone. Alex Esposito catches the Warrior keeper sleeping. He sends a rocket on net, lights the lamp, 1-0 Catamounts. Just a minute and a half later, Bryce Misley fires Vlad Giashvili, knocks it home. Catamounts strike twice in the first 10 minutes and lead it 2-0 after the first. In the second, crazy sequence here. Stefanos Lekas lays out to make the save, so we focus on him, but as play continues, Merrimack keeps the pressure on and Lekas can't save that one. Tyler Irvine slides it past him and the Catamount lead is cut in half. But in the end, UVM needs overtime, but Vermont escapes with a 4-3 victory and a 4-point weekend.